Today, we have got some juicy insider news about the upcoming Windows 11 24H1 update. A spring breeze, blooming flowers, and right around the corner, the feature update of Windows 11. Microsoft is gearing up to ship the next-gen Windows client with a serious focus on AI. And guess what? They've even crafted a dedicated hardware kit for Copilot. It's getting intense, folks. Now here it gets interesting. Dell, the tech giant, just dropped the bombshell while unveiling their new sleek XPS laptops, promoting Wi-Fi 7 support and dropping the hints about Windows 11 24H1 update. But hold on, when we can get our hands on this update, Dell might have spilled the beans, or have they? Being a close Microsoft hardware ally, Dell seems to be the know about Windows 11 upcoming update 24H1. The plot thickens as Intel Wi-Fi 7 drivers with pending OS support making their debut, aligning seamlessly with Dell revelations. It's like putting together the pieces of tech puzzles. Now here's the catch. Wi-Fi 7 is showcased as a star feature in Dell's phone, but it's singing the tune of Windows 11 24H1 update. So what's the deal? Well, according to Dell, the version won't get our devices until April 2024 for download and August for factory install. So mark these days on your tech calendar. Wait, there are more rumors swirling about a big Windows 11 update in the first half of 2024. Could it be eagerly awaited Moment 5 update? Or are we in for a surprise for a full version upgrade? Microsoft seems to be playing a mystery card, but recent reports suggest a possible 24H1 without ditching the Windows 11 branding. A little bit confusing, right? In the world of tech, every clue counts, and Dell might have given a sneak peek into the Windows 11 future. So buckle up, subscribe for more updates, and let's dive into the thrilling world of Windows 11, Microsoft's next-gen adventure.